first video from Liz Foss. Never heard of her before, but apparently she drew the picture. So, the strength that we most admire are those who have reached the top and met their goals and are successful in that way. But the strength that we really should admire most are those who have been through the valleys and have come through those experiences stronger and wiser, with the scars, the fight to continue and meet those goals as well. And I just want to encourage you and support you in pursuing your dreams and continuing with that fight and with the strength and wisdom to continue. So thank you.